Rush's pantomime career may have quite rightly been short-lived, but there was yet another Reds encore at Wembley as Liverpool chased their third League Cup in a row. Standing in their way, Manchester United, and an emotional afternoon. It was to be Bob's last major final as manager.
Lee. Again, the outlet is the fullback, Kennedy. It's in! Shot struck Macari. Kennedy. Whelan. And again, Whelan's got it! Brilliant goal! Ronnie Whelan has scored the second for Liverpool today. So Liverpool's acquisition of prizes goes on. And what a good idea to let Bob Paisley, in his last season as manager, on his last visit to Wembley in that capacity, what a nice touch that he should lead the team up. I'm sure the players, among others, insisted upon that. This man has won 19 major prizes, and he finishes up, quite rightly and properly, as a winner. More Bob will say, I'm sure, is thanks to his players, and the championship is still to come.